So let's see if we can use that feedback to clean up the last bar. One, two, three, four.